Hello everyone, my name is Kshitij from the batch of 1820 at IFT Kolkata. So the D-Day is almost here. The IFT exam that you all have been waiting for is on this Sunday, and I hope that all of you have prepared well for this exam. You might be feeling anxious or nervous, but please don't be. Just give your best shot and I hope that you will be through. So the thing that separates IFT entrance exam from other exams is the individual sectional cutoff. The other thing is the GK component. Most of the people think that GK is not so important, but please browse through all the topics that have that you have seen this year and the policy decisions that the government has taken. Just browse through it and you will be good, because GK section is the main section where most of the candidates lose out. So in order to not lose out in this section, just have a brief overview of all the happenings of this year. The other thing is that please be judicious while selecting the questions, because the make or break thing in this paper is the timing. Since you would be attempting almost 100 questions in 120 minutes, so please choose the questions judiciously. Don't try to attempt all of them, because in order to maximize gains, be selective in your approach. So the strategy that I adopted while attempting this exam was that I allocated specific amount of time for each of the section, since you need to have a perfect cutoff in each of these sections. So please be confident and please attempt the sections confidently, and just don't leave any section, because it is not going to give you the benefits that you are looking for. And the other thing is that I chose the questions quite selectively, and I tried to maximize my gains in that. And also I tried to read the newspaper on daily basis, which I hope that you all have gone through by now, because it's almost the last week. So just go through the major happenings of this year, and this section can help you maximize your gains. So all the very best. I hope that you have prepared well, and just be confident, be calm while giving the paper, don't panic, and this is the only best strategy that is going to get you through to IFT. I hope to see most of you next year at the campus, and all the very best.